Hi, beautiful people, welcome back to our channel. So this morning, today video is a very short video. I want to show now how to preserve my lime lemon when you know the spoil for us. See, my lemon lime when you know the spoil, because like this one I buy and fresh, it's still strong, it's still good. Like this one, you see, I know the old. I say go just spoil, because if I not quick drink, use and finish, you go spoil. So I take the preserver. This one are the lemon. This thing when I get, oh, that the small one, this I don't throw. The lemon, this thing when I get, maybe this one. So I'll squeeze the lemon. This one are the thing I take squeeze. My phone, my plates. So now so I tell you, I don't already wash my lime. So I'll make sure I cut all of them down. You see this one, I go different, because this one does still reach 1 week for us. It never finish. You see, I strong. See this one. Let's see if this one still good. If it's not good, we throw it away. Guys, now see, I'm waiting at the top. Maybe this one, because it don't take for us. This one don't reach 2 weeks now. You see, I don't spoil. So let's say I preserve and I myself will squeeze the water come out and I no go spoil. You see, and so this one I throw away. This one, this is of no use again. So all this one are fresh ones. So if you get lemon for house, when you don't see the quick they spoil like this, don't be say just quick they spoil. They reach 1 week, 2 weeks before they spoil. But to preserve, gonna the water or the back now we need sometimes. So we just do one like this. Let's see if this one's still good. This one, now if they follow this one, it don't reach 2 weeks. So this one's still good. So guys, now come the squeezer. This is my tech card though. As I did work, so I did drink and small. I don't say no sugar, no honey, so it didn't bite my dad, so I didn't drink a small. It's plenty. Wow. Go full this cup right now. This is good to take off for days before you finish. Lime. This is fresh.